We should wait here. Now that we have Serpo, they
have
will
send some...
a chicken to beach. And that's how we get out of this mess.
You're just gonna leave Serpo here?
I have to leave Serpo here, and I need you to watch him. He's still bloody dangerous, so be ready in case he tries anything.
Don't worry, I'll stay on top of him. And if he decides to fuck with me, he'll learn right quick that I can fuck with him as well. Ready to go down there?
Right.
If Serpo thinks Harlow's gonna use a ship to escape, that means there's still one docked somewhere in the quarantine zone. Once you're in there, look for it. It could be our only way out of this.
The quarantine zone is really that bad?
How much worse can the quarantine zone be than this shit?
You need to find it.
Hey!
I have an idea.
And I wish you all the luck.
Ha!
got to be here.
Why am I the only one doing this?
Hello? Sylvia?
Thank you.
Good daughter. She pays her parents' bills. Apparently she packed up in a hurry. Maybe she managed to escape. Ah, a note. She ran off to her parents' place. Maybe it's not too late. So, they live in Cape Victoria. All right, then.
Why am I the only one doing this?
It wasn't fire that got there, it was the smoke. But I don't see Sylvia. Oh, Jesus. No one could have survived this.
Nothing. Sylvia's photo. I'll just snag this for Marvin. Not here. At least, not alive. Could she have hidden somewhere?
Why am I the only one doing this?
Thank you.
The sea market. Jesus, look at this.
They said it will be fun, they said. And now where are they? Dead.
Are you all right?
Do I look all right? The electric panel is broken, and the water all around me is electrified. You've got to find the panel and pull the fuse.
Yeah.
Oh, my God!
I need a key.
Yeah.
Where is that bloody thing?
Did you find it?
Thank you so much. Take this. It's not much, but it's all I have to give. I need to get out of here. Find someplace safe.
Simply brilliant. Yeah. There's a large crowd of them behind the first gate. Ah, I don't have enough ammo.
Second's probably the same. Go check it out anyway. Maybe you'll figure out a way to get in.
There's a huge crowd by the second gate, too. Wait, there's a bulldozer. I'll try ramming down the gate.
Bulldozer? Wait, someone's got a better plan. Tell him. Yeah, they might the bulldozer. Oh! Make sure it gets past the gate and light it up.
Well, that sounds like a crazy fucking plan. Let's give it a try. The IED's almost ready, but I'm thinking four canisters might be too few.
Don't overdo it. Four canisters is enough. You don't want to blow yourself up, too.
Heads up! Setting it off! Takes care of that then. Getting better.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.